The gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
No subtitles? Great. I don't know what's going on. Oh no, forgot about this. Don't do it. Don't do it, Kratos. Don't do it.
Now there is no hope.
No.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece.
Rest in peace.
After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way. Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
Where'd the egg get?
Foul beast! I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
Zero health, launch trophy. What the fuck? Hold L1 to block. I was supposed to go that way, hold on. I'm gonna make sure I don't miss anything. What's over here? Just camera? Press circle to initiate the minigame when it appears above the enemy set. Oh, god damn it. Press X to quickly leap back into the ledge.
Stay away! Stay away from me!
Boy, open it then. Use the right stick to evade. Okay. birds are crazy.
They were real!
Yeah.
The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late! We're pinned down! These creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
Dead. Step into the glowing light and press R2 to save the game. Let's do that real quick. Are you fucking serious? Oh, yeah, like a kick. Oh, L2 missed. Collect 5 more to increase your overall health. Nice. Oh, here we go. Get the first magic.
Lord Poseidon. Kratos. Before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete.
Okay, let's go.
This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
You have acquired Poseidon's Rage.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Select Poseidon's Rage using the right directional button. Press L2 to activate the power. 1.21 gigawatts. Oh, that's it. Pulling me. Look at that shit. Oh my god. That is so gory. kind of hit him in the right time. I just like that. Just like that. Please don't do that. I'm gonna fall into the death. Box. R2 to unlock the door with the captain's key. Let me see the key. Dude, this man is crazy. God damn. What's wrong with this man? Why is he killing people like that?
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him. A reminder of his own past. A past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea. Endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. For no matter how much wine he consumed or how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors
that
plagued his mind.
Who the hell is that old lady?
Martina!
She just wakes up.
I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city, fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god,
then you beat God of War 1.
The visions, they will end?
Yeah.
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Mm-hmm. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
What the fuck?
Come back to bed, Kratos.
We're finished. Be gone when I return.
Come back to bed, Kratos.
We're finished.
Wait, I can't do the minigame?
Stay, Kratos. Just a bit longer.
We've reached Athens. Get your things and get out.
So I can't do the thing?
Come back to bed.
How do you... I guess I can.
Come back to bed.
No.
Stay, Kratos. Stay, Kratos.
Oh my gosh, I guess it won't let me do it. I'm trying to figure out how to do it.
Come back to bed, Kratos.
We're finished. Be gone when I return.
Is it only on normal difficulty or something? Why can't I do that? One more time. If I can't do it, then I might just do it another playthrough. I don't know why it won't let me do it. Maybe because I'm on easy mode.
Come back to.
Yeah, see? Oh, can I? Oh, I had to jump on the bed to do this. Oh my god.
Don't go.
No, I messed up. Whoa, what's going on over there? Oh my god, what's up with the vase? Whoa! There we go, I got the reds. Rockin' the bow. Right, what the fuck, the vase disappears.
Destroy Ares, and the gods will forgive you your past.
Okay. Oh my gosh, great. Press X to funnel power ores into your blades and magic. That's what I'm about to do. Oh, I need 15. Okay, I'm almost there. Can't go back. I think I saved though. Just to see. I feel like I'm missing something down there. I kind of want to go there now. Okay. Well, I did save, so let me just go into that water real quick. See what's over there. Can't go back, can I? It's like two paths. Acquire a Phoenix Feather. Click 5 more to increase your overall magic. Do I have enough? No, not yet. Oh, okay. So that was all that just for the treasure. Okay, good. I'm glad I went that way. See, I wouldn't even know. Kill the monster. Killing the monster this way will always yield health. Okay. Well, I don't really need it like that. Oh, there we go. Okay, now it tells me. You collected enough orbs to power up your weapon. Press start to access the power up. Right, now I can do it. Okay, that's a lot to remember. Oh, Rage of the Gods.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
The first left stick and right stick to L3 R2 to activate Rage of the Gods. Okay, I don't want to do that yet. Do it later. Matador.
You have reinforcements arrived. Ares has brought these beasts to Athens. Without help, the city will fall.
The gates destroyed. You'll have to fight another war.
Destroyed. Fuck Kratos. Stab. Oh shit, big boss. Oh shit, let's go down here. Nothing down here, just health. We kinda don't need that. like his foot's just hanging out. What the hell? Oh, another one.
Aphrodite.
Kratos, the gods are pleased with your progress, but your current skills will not be enough to defeat the minions of Ares. I offer you the power to freeze your enemies where they stand, but you must earn such a gift.
Oh shit, here we go.
Medusa, the queen of the Gorgons. Bring me her head, Kratos.
Okay.
And I will give you the ability to wield its power.
Alright, I'll keep it left to kill me. Get electrocuted. Get electrocuted. Get electrocuted. Take the left stick to match the pattern displayed above the Medusa's head. Get required Medusa's cage. Oh, rocking out. Right.
Freeze and destroy them all with Medusa's gaze, and the power of the Gorgon will be yours.
To aim Medusa's gauge while pressing square to fire. Freeze and smash all monsters to progress.
In the name of Olympus.
Thank you. Position yourself next to the edge of the wall, press X. Hold on, before I go there, I wanna see. Do I have enough? No, I don't. What I wanna do, before I go here, I wanna see if there's anything else. So you can't even open this. Case. thought he was gonna get the better of that.
Fear, Kratos. I am the Oracle of Athens, here to help you defeat Ares. Find my temple to the east, and I will show you how to murder a god.
God God damn it. I wanted to save before I do that.
God of War.
Yeah.
I haven't forgotten you. For what you did that night, this city will be your grave.
No, oh, he sees him. Or he does not see him. Was I supposed to do something? Oh, make them stand there.
Come on.
gets me. There's like nothing in here.
Thank you.
double down the swing on the rope. I'll double down circle. There's something right there. Oh, I do. Blades of Chaos, level 3. L1 circle. There's a lot of moves to do. There's a lot of moves. 3750. Athens Town Square. Wait, so I can destroy that door then? I'm gonna go back and actually do it. Let me see. They didn't let me do it last time.
Come near me!
jump over there? So you follow her. Oh, this one. How about this one? Just for that. I don't think I was supposed to be here yet, maybe. I don't know.
I know who you are! I know what you've done! Monster!
Wait!
Stay back! Get away from me! Me.
Yeah, just
keep
just
away!
Just yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. You dumbass. Decapitating Medusa will always yield magical orbs. Okay. Good to know.
Go!
Rest in peace, Spartan warriors. Spartacus legends.
Exactly. my god. That I was gonna die.
Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no! I won't let them get me. They won't get across. These monsters, they'll tear me apart.
Coward.
Then what am I supposed to do? There's a broken lever. At one time it opened the door at the end of the room. Now it's useless. Great. Great.
Kratos, you grow stronger as your journey continues. But if you are to succeed in your quest, you will need my aid. I offer you the power of the greatest of all the gods, the father of Olympus. I offer you the power of Zeus. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
Acquired Zeus Fury. Select Zeus Fury by pressing the down directional button. Press L2 to activate the attack.
You have done well, Kratos. Go with the gods. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Let's go. Ready? Let's go. Bolt. Action. Am I gonna fight anybody here?